Three, come in. You are approaching the abandoned Blackfoot base. Find the access codes and breach the external perimeter. They might have left laptops behind when they evacuated. Try not to panic. The sergeant is a very weird critter. Blackwood was trying to control something fierce and bloodthirsty, almost alien, and there they screwed up big time. Access external perimeter granted. Activate portable EMP nearby. Defense system. It's a dangerous experiment, but should work. The EMP heats up as it charges. Our arachnoid friends attack anything with an intense heat signature. Defend the EMP. backup. Get the last one running. All the generators are functional. To the central hub. Control of that self-propelled gun. It's your only friend on the screen tour. Samantha for short. Protect the SVG at all costs. It's the only thing keeping you from being torn to shreds in the dark. Intense seismic activity. There's something under the compound, and it's moving. Like some
We secretly took the bacteria with us. On our way back to Earth, we started studying this new life form, transplanting the bacteria into the living organisms we had on board.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
In this system, add new modules to the SPG. Use the resources to upgrade her.
Thank you.
Orbit prototype detected. In the next technical hub. Top priority. It's blocked. Look for terminal. Apparently in trouble. Get rid of the obstacle.
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
It's here! We found the weapon module for Samantha. Installed it once, the other modifications. betrayed. The Queen no longer controls the Swarm. But this behavior doesn't look like stasis. There are hordes of them heading your way. Evacuate, now! What makes you any better than these
Arachnoid Sigma-3? You mindlessly follow orders just like Vader. You shot at me on Hydra. You executed Vega 5. After the Queen of the Swarm died, I took control. Me, Noda. Now I'm capable of anything except forgiveness.